On the 21st of March, three government geologists and two UPDF soldiers were killed in Kubebe, Moroto district by suspected Karamajong and Tukan warriors in an ambush. During the ambush, two guns were stolen by the attackers. The Joint Security Forces in Moroto District have revealed that they have made a major breakthrough in their investigations following the arrest of 13 people and the recovery of 8 guns suspected to be used by criminals terrorizing locals in Karamoja area. The suspects arrested include 8 Kenyan nationals and 5 Ugandans. Despite an earlier bilateral agreement between Kenya and Uganda, Tukanas have continued to raid Ugandans in the region, robbing their cattle and killing them. This explains the current security tensions in the Karamoja region, and the UPDF have vowed to arrest all wrong elements distorting the stability in the region.